Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan is an internationally renowned educational organization which stands for reintegration and revitalization of Indian culture. It was founded by Dr. Kulapati Kanaiyalal Maneklal Munshi on 7th November 1938 with the blessings of Mahatma Gandhi. Dr. K. M. Munshi founded Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan along with a few friends late in 1938. Till his death, in 1971, he devoted all his energies to the building up of the Bhavan as the premier cultural organization of the country. Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan is a movement to inculcate moral, ethical, emotional, spiritual, human, national and global values in the minds of younger generation. Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan stands to reintegrate Bhartiya Vidya to suit modern condition and to restore to life an awareness of striving towards dharma in its triple aspects of Satyam, Shivam, Sundaram. Bhavan tries to hold fast to the fundamental values for which our culture stands, Rita, Satya, Yagna and the Tapas. The motto of Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan is, let noble thoughts come to us from every side and the Vasudeva Kutumbam. The Bhavan significantly grew as a cultural organization and became a global foundation under the leadership of Sundaram Ramakrishnan, who took over as the director after the death of Munshi in 1971. The first foreign center was opened in London in 1972. Now the Bhavan's Trust operates a number of primary and secondary institutes in India and abroad. It organizes and runs 100 private schools in India. The schools are known as Bhartiya Vidya Mandir, Bhavans Vidya Mandir and Bhavans Vidyalay. Now Bhavans has 123 Kendras or units in India, 320 plus constituent institutes and 9 centers overseas. Now Bhavans operates from Mumbai, its head office. Bhavans recognitions and awards are Educational Institution of National Eminence, International Gandhi Peace Prize, Communal Harmony Award, Rajiv Gandhi Award for National Integration. Bhavan significantly grew as a cultural organization and became a global foundation. It is spread all over India and similarly in Andhra Pradesh. During 70s, with the spread of education, people of West Godavari started seriously feeling the need of best of quality schooling for their children.
Instead of sending their children to Chennai or Hyderabad, they expected such schools to be available in their own region. Then, the Bhimavaram Kendra was set up with the cooperation of Rice Millers Educational and Cultural Society, West Godavari District, and school inaugurated by Shri K Dharma Rao on August 1983. Bhavans Vidya Ashram Bhimavaram was started as the first and the foremost project of Bhavans Bhimavaram Kendra under the dynamic leadership and guidance of its founder chairman, late Shri K Dharma Rao, and that of the present managing committee. The school developed very fast in both physical and academic setting. Now, Shri Cherukuvada Shri Ranganadha Raju, the doyen of education, as chairman, shoulders the historical legacy and has successfully brought up the Bhimavaram, Tadepalligudem, Palkolu, Guntur, Rajamandri, and also the Gandhi Institute of Computer Education and Information Technology.
ఈ మార్పుల కాలంలో ఇంగ్లీష్ మీడియం విద్యకి అధిక ప్రాధాన్యత వచ్చి సిబిఎస్ఈ స్కూల్స్ అవసరం ఉందని 1980లో గుర్తించి ఆ రోజు మా ఫౌండర్ చైర్మన్ కె ధర్మారావు గారు లీడర్షిప్లో పివి నరసింహరావు గారి యొక్క సలహాతోటి ఈ భారతీయ విద్యమాన్ స్కూల్స్ని 82 భీమవరంలోని 84 తాడేపల్లిగూడెం రాజమండ్రి గుంటూరు పాలకొలు ధర్మారావు తర్వాత నేను చైర్మన్గా ఈ రాష్ట్రంలోనే కాదు భారతదేశంలో ఉన్న ఇతర రాష్ట్రాల్లో ఉన్న దేశాల్లో ఉన్న స్కూల్స్లో భారతీయ విద్యా భవన్ సుమారు 74 సిబిఎస్ఈ స్కూల్స్లో మన స్కూల్స్ ఎప్పుడు కూడా ఫస్ట్ టాప్లో వన్ అండ్ సెకండ్లో ఉంటుంది జరుగుతుంది ఒక ఎడ్యుకేషనే కాదు మన హిందూ సాంప్రదాయాన్ని మన సంస్కృతిని మన హెరిటేజ్ని ఈ యొక్క భవన్సం స్టార్ట్ చేయడం జరిగింది ఈరోజు మన భారతీయ విద్యాభవన్ ఏదైతే రైస్ మిల్లర్స్ అసోసియేషన్ వారు ఇక్కడికి మనం అందించడం అలాగే ఐపీఎస్ అధికారులు ఎంతోమంది స్టేట్ క్యాడర్ కూడా వెళ్ళి ఒక మంచి కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ స్టూడెంట్ అందించడం జరిగింది
has been pioneering the concept of modern education with value system of ancient traditional Bhartiya Vidya for the past 32 years. Besides academic block, the Bhimavaram school has a good hostel with a capacity of accommodating 400 students, staff quarters, indoor stadium, swimming pool, and playground spread over a large area.
I love my school because it is one of the best schools. Our school has a very large playground and fun station where we play.
Teaching of Indian culture and its values and synthesizing it with modern education is a special feature, and this school is one of the premier institutions of Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan.
Bhavans always imparts Bharati Vidya to suit modern conditions and always brings awareness striving of Dharma in its triple vision, Satyam, Sivam, Sundaram, truth, love and beauty. Excellence through performance has always been the Bhavanate's culture, and success is the synonym of our school. Every young brigade who will join in our Bharati Vidya Bhavan Vidyashram will ultimately become academically strong, intellectually great, morally upright, economically sound, and socially responsible and responsive citizen.
School is affiliated to CBSE New Delhi and following the norms of CBSE from LKG to 12th standards. Result: 100% pass in academics every year. Bhimavaram Vidyashram is spread across 17 acres of lush, beautiful countryside, providing a welcome and warm environment. There is a large banyan tree with the statue of Lord Buddha. It is called Shanti Niketan of West Godavari. This Gurukul has attracted many parents to join their children here from all over India, such as Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Kerala, Chhattisgarh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Manipur, etc.
In my opinion, school is a place where we meet children from different kinds of temperaments, different kinds of caste, religion, and whatever it may be. So I think my school is a fairyland where we could do various kinds of activities. And I think the school is the best place where you can find yourself and you can motivate yourself to reach to the upper heights.
Vidya Ashram also provides the rare privileges of well-equipped computer lab, digital classrooms, library, science lab, skating rink, children's playground, shuttle court, archery and horse riding facilities, and many more.
I have been studying in this school for the past 11 years. I literally grew up in this school, not just physically but also mentally, emotionally and morally. The school has taught me so many things. It's filled with beautiful memories and wonderful experiences. I have learned to stand upon my feet, overcome my fear and fight for what is right. The school taught me to be bold, brave, courageous and expressive. No matter where I go or what I be, I'll always be a Bhavanite at heart.
Vidya Ashram has been preparing students for all inter-school and intra-district competitions. It also prepares students for all state, national and international competitions in both curricular and co-curricular areas.
The school is completely divided into four houses called Valmiki, Vasishta, Vishwamitra and Vyasa. And every Saturday, children participate in the CCA according to their houses. And they really compete well in all the CCA activities. CCA is meant for the holistic development of the student. Not only the academics, the CCA activity sports together develop the student into a holistic individual. Our students are also there who has been the Guinness Book World Record holders. And we are very proud about them.
Every year, many events are conducted at the Bhimavaram Vidyashram. KG graduation ceremony, sports day, annual day, NCC camp, Sankranti Sambaralu, Ugadi Puraskaralu, Kartika Vebotsavam, annual teachers orientation program, interaction with intellectuals, SVBC devotional channel, songs event, Vanam Manam, a tree plantation campaign, Republic Day and Independence Day celebration. Now coming to Bhavans Vidya Ashram Tadepalligudem branch, inaugurated in June 1985. Under the chairmanship of Cherukuvada Shri Ranganadha Raju, Mr. Rajiv Kumar Sharma is the principal of this branch. It is situated in the Pedatade Palli, 8 kilometers away from the Tadepalligudem on Naljerla Road. This creative environment encourages harmonious relationship between the teacher and the student. Presently, the Vidya Ashram offers LKG to 12th standard.
I am Chakriya from 5th. We all are from Bharati Vidya Bhavans. We went to classical dance program conducted by Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. In this program, we got Natyaravali Award.
The school is affiliated to the Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, and students achieve 100% result in 12th board exams every year. At Bhavans Vidya Ashram, Tadepalligudem, the teachers and parents work as a team.
Janhavi from class 12, studying in Bharati Vidya Bhavan, Tadepalligudem. I basically love the way people teach here. Teachers not only let us learn things, but they just make us fall in love with the subject.
IIT foundation courses start from class 6, along with higher orders thinking skills.
I'm Shanmuka, studying 9th standard in this school, Bharati Vidya Bhavans. We have liberty to express our thoughts and ideas about my school. And our teachers take care with each children with care, love, affection.
Students are expressed to periodic national level Olympiads and exams in maths, English, science and also in social science. Sports and games enable a child to be healthy, to be friendly, to follow rules and regulations, to develop team spirit and to concentrate on studies. The vast playground with 14 acres provides all students to play cricket, volleyball, basketball, handball, football, kho-kho, shuttle badminton, throwball, tennis court and all athletics.
I am Akhila. I came from Dwarka Tirumala. I have so much interest in sports and our school is promoting sports and games. Every teacher is encouraging us not only in studies but also in sports, and I have achieved 9 gold medals and 2 silver medals and 3 bronze medals in state meets.
From Tadepalligudem branch, many students won national and international awards in sports and academics. Your school supports the students to enhance their skill based on their interest in games.
I am Bhavicharita from 10th class. I have secured these all trophies and certificates due to the help of my principal sir, parents and teachers. I have supported by my teachers as a child. And I am being very happy to be studying in this Bharati Vidya Bhavans. And my goal was to be as a national winner. And I am proud to be as a Bhavanet student.
Horse riding is a traditional and majestic item of sport. Children are very enthusiastic in this sport, like the galloping of horse. It is a thrill to ride a horse. There are school buses to provide easy, comfortable and economic conveyance for the day scholars. Around 20 villages in and around Tadepalligudem are made accessible to children to reach the school in time. Your library has thousands of books catering to the needs of students. Bhavans has a well-equipped and sophisticated lab system. Computers, physics, chemistry, biology, maths and language labs. Children learn by their own through doing experiments in labs. All teaching staff members are trained to conduct classes through Smart Class. This school has a big hygienic dining hall with mineral water. Separate hostel facilities for boys and girls with a capacity of 2,000 students. Now coming to Raja Mahendravaram, also known as Rajamundri. Rajamundri is a major tourist destination with beautiful sceneries of River Godavari. Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan's residential public school inaugurated in June 2011. Shri Ranganadha Raju has added one more feather in his cap by establishing Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan's residential public school in Namavaram in Rajamundri, East Godavari district. S. Usha Kumari is the principal of this branch. The school is situated in an enchanted greenery offering harmonious balance with nature, refreshing and soothing the souls away from the hustle and bustle. It is spread in the 10-acre sprawling lush green campus. The perfect balance of greenery and tranquility promotes learning and makes the best welcome place to every student.
My name is Aishri, studying grade 10. According to our curriculum, we have one period every week. We eagerly wait for it. We come here and read books silently. We have a lot many interesting books here to read. We have neat IIT books even. And we have magazines, newspaper as well. And we have novels, storybooks and many books here to read. And reading is a conversation. All the books talk, but a good book listens as well.
The school follows NCERT and CBSE with integrated curriculum for all classes from first to intermediate. 100% students pass and 80% above students secure distinctions in academics. Its mission is to empower the child and energize future. This creative environment encourages harmonious relationship between the teacher and the student.
Hello, to live our lives good.
Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan Rajamundri believes in providing child-centric and all-round physical, mental, emotional and spiritual education that goes beyond the normal confines of academic regimen to seamlessly integrate social and moral values in the learning experience at school. School spread in 12 acres of land, now complete and fully equipped with academic block with 40 classrooms, 8 large halls of science and computer labs, senior and junior library, activity spaces, a spacious dining hall, and 2 separate hostels for boys and girls, and sprawling playgrounds with lot of security cameras to cover every part of premises with 360-degree view.
Hello everyone, my name is BVS Abraham. I'm studying in the 10th standard. Teachers are not only the people who give notes and try to educate us, but they are also the people who lives and touches our heart for every day and every time of our life.
To facilitate the borders residentials, teachers are always available to surprise and guide them. Along with scholastic and co-scholastic activity like swimming, horse riding, basketball, volleyball, yoga, archery, etc. are offered to develop physical, emotional and aesthetic domains of the students.
I am Manishwaran of class 12, studying in Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan's Rajamundri. Here we have good teachers who assist us in each and every moment of the practicals, and we have best equipment to know the lessons better in whatever we know. As we know, teacher guides and experiment decides.
Inter-school competitions are scheduled to provide the students a platform to showcase their creativity. The school promotes value-based education discipline and high standards of excellence by best of the faculty drawn from the various pleasure to announce within a short span of time, the school has made a phenomenal progress under the mentorship of our academic director, Shri B.V. Seshagiri Rao. As a part of our journey, we are conscious and committed to our role as an agent of social transform with the support of management, parents, staff and students. Bhavans Guntur Kendra, founded by Shri P. Venkateshwara Rao and Shri P. Srinivaswa Murthy, under Bhavans umbrella with same ideals and inspiration from the Guntur Kendra, was started in the year 1969. Initially, it had only evening classes till 1985, but in 1985, 1985 Bhavan Vidya Ashram, the school was started with a view to provide an opportunity to Guntur public to give a value-based education to their children. Now this branch is taken care by Shri Cherukuvada Shri Ranganadha Raju Garu, Principal N.V. Subha Santha Rao.
Bharati Vidya Bhavan Guntur Kendra. Among the all the Bhavans in Andhra Pradesh as well as Telangana, this is one of the oldest Kendra that was established in 1969 as far as my knowledge goes. Later the school started in 1985 and this school is giving the CBSE education from the class 1 to class 10, including the KG section also. As you know that Bhavans is mainly for the value education. In addition to the value education, we impart the co-curricular activities as well as the complete overall development of the child in different areas.
The school has been affiliated to the CBSE New Delhi. The medium of instructions is English and the school offers Hindi, Telugu and Sanskrit as second or third languages.
My name is Ashwat from second standard. The best thing in my class is the computer labs, which is full of computers. I like animating games and learning new games from my PT madam. I like the school because the teachers are very friendly and kind. I like the principal because he encourages me and conducts many exams.
This school has become the center of excellence in school education. In academics as well as in co-curricular, the school has been consistently maintaining a high profile with excellent result in board, competitive exams and in sports and arts also.
Being a part of Bhavans makes me really feel unique. I feel privileged to teach in this school, which really gives importance to activity-based rather than room-based or a classroom-based teaching. Here, we have different activities through which we impart different subjects to the children. The children are taken for different field trips. They are given projects which they do on their own, which will enable them to develop their mental abilities and also help in their mental growth.
Large playground, well-planned curriculum, 5,000 above books and library prepare students to face any competitive exam, well-equipped computer lab.
This is Prasanna of computer department. Children should be trained in technology also. We are very proud to say that our school is first in the Guntur to start a computer training even now. We introduced the information technology and artificial intelligence to our students. They will have a regular practice. Theory and practicals go hand in hand. Children enjoy doing practicals and making their own projects.
The school follows NCERT curriculum for all classes from 1st to 10th. Bhavans Guntur Kendra School and Children's Achievement. It provides value education, 100% board results, 4th position in academic performances in all Bhavan school all over India.
I'm Jasmine from class 6th. I joined in this school last year. In the beginning, I was a bit scared that I will be able to cope up with other students and the new environment. But all of my fears have been proven wrong. I could get many friends here, which did not allow me to feel that I am new to this school. Not only education is given importance here, but co-curricular activities like sports, inter-school competitions regarding essay writing, Bhagavad Gita sloka, recitation competitions are held and we are trained for that. I participated in essay writing and elocution and I got prize.
National and international gold medal winners from school. District level champions in all sports and games, yoga training, Sanskrit training, school tie-up and organize activities with Intech and Red Cross teams. School conducts Ugadi Puraskaralu awards to various fields and also tie-up with National Green Crafts event conducts every year. Best Swachh Sarvekshan Award to school, ISKCON Best School Award.
I am Sheikh Mubina from class 10. I am very glad to express my views about my school. The best things I like in my school that the children have freedom to express their feelings. Teachers give us freedom to clarify our doubts. I am in a class where we all are friendly and help with each other in times of need.
Bhavans Palkol is also a branch of Vidya Ashram under the leadership of Cherukuvada Shri Ranganadha Raju Garu, and Mr. M. Satyanarayana is the principal of this branch. Palkol is a beautiful village. Palkol branch started in 2010 and gradually developed. Your teaching methods are quite impressive. Children got many medals and certificates in national and international platforms. Our education will empower children to cater new territories and shape their future while upholding high personal, ethical and social values such as truth, sincerity, integrity, love for the country and universal brotherhood. The constitution of the Bhavan lays down the qualities that everyone connected with the Bhavan should develop for the Bhavan's consolidation and sustained growth. They are a faith in the culture of land, particularly in the epics and in the teachings of the Bhagavad Gita, the habit of daily prayer in private and in congregation, and the practice of invoking the grace of God before any work is begun. Bhartiya Vidya Bhavan believes in providing child-centric and all-round physical, mental, emotional and spiritual education that goes beyond the normal confines of academic regimen to seamlessly integrate social and moral values in the learning experiences at our school. The school is affiliated to the Central Board of Secondary Education CBSE, and students achieve 100% result in 12th board exams every year. IIT Foundation courses start from class 6 along with higher orders thinking skills. Children are updated with GK and exposed to a wide variety of information. Learning newspaper stories are given for reflective thinking and critical analysis. Sports and games enable a child to be healthy, to be friendly, to follow rules and regulations, to develop team spirit and to concentrate on studies. Bhavans aspire to bring quality education to the young mind, tiny tots. Understanding of a child's mind has enabled us to design an interactive and engaging programs that can gain the attention of a young child through playway method. Planned the curriculum which is activity based or learning by doing. These tiny tots are encouraged and applauded to perform various activities in the classrooms. In 2012, a child bagged third position in the Spelbee competition and was awarded of $1,000 in international level. Every year school activities with their children. Two field trips to factories and seashores every year for children. Sports Day celebration, celebration of Sankranti Sambaralu as Sardotsavam. National festivals to create awareness about all religions to children. Annual day, graduation ceremony and many more. Benefits to children and their parents. Nutritious food for children, children's reports to parents, activity-based learning, setting goals to children, good teaching methods, freedom of learning, good relationship between students and teachers, awareness to parents about children's diet.